Invoking cosmic beings in your identity is the definition of Hindu. Every Hindu should have his Ishta Devata, should be initiated into Ishta Devata connection. Whether mantra, sometimes without mantra, just visualizations are given. Sometimes without even mantra or visualization, just some mandalas are given. Mentally you are supposed to just draw that mandala. Again and again and again. So, initiations are various level. Your guru should have initiated you formally in connecting with your Ishta. This is the basic definition of Hindu. There are some Agora Sampradaya. No mantra is given. No visualization is given. No meditation is given. Nothing. Just certain smell they have allowed to create through incense and other items, herbs. And just they have to sit with that smell. That smell is so powerful that it will invoke the presence of the guru in their system and the brain, whole non-mechanical parts of the brain will open up and it will connect with guru and they will start manifesting guru's being and power manifestation. So, you should have initiation connecting you and your Ishta Devata formally. Only that makes you a Hindu. It can be Gayatri Mantra or Samaya Diksha, Shiva Mola Mantra or Vishnu, that Ashtakshari or Sadakshara. Subramanya's Shadakshara, it can be anything. Your cosmic being, Ishta Devata, and your guru initiating you with your Ishta Devata. That only makes you a Hindu. And I tell you, let your lifestyle be Ishta Devata inspired decisions. Not OCDs, obsessive compulsive disorders.